Thank you very much for allowing us to share our experience in the region of the Central American Integration System, SICA. Please, the next. The Organization of Fisheries of Aquaculture Sector of the Central American Isthmus of Pesca is a specialized institution of the Central American Integration System, SICA, integrated by Belize, Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, Nicaragua, Panama, and Dominican Republic. It is responsible for coordinating the definition, implementation, and monitoring of strategic policies and projects addressing common issues related to the regulatory framework of regional scope that led to sustainable development of fisheries and aquaculture. Next. The Fisheries and Aquaculture Integration Policy has an objective to sustainably use of hydrobiological resources and aquaculture, strengthening the coordination and harmonization framework with the Central American Integration System, and thus contribute to food security and improvement of this pollution quality of life, population quality of life. Blue growth of blue economy puts the human being at the center of the attention. It is understood as the strategy for the conservation of sustainability contribution to renewable aquatic resources, to food security, nutrition, and poverty alleviation. Next. The strategic vision of SICA looked for the system strengthening of the regional institution by improving the coordination space of the secretariat and the specialist institution. The Yucatan Summit for Blue Growth identified the need that the Ministry of Environment, Fisheries, Agriculture, Finance, and Trade, among others, to work together on a plan that dedicates efforts to innovation and technology. Next. OSPESCA has participated in different international forums to identify joint mechanisms to increase the contribution of sustainability fisheries and aquaculture to food security, poverty alleviation, and in general, to boost the economy associated to the ecosystem. Next. In this context, with the purpose of having a comprehensive position of its resource for the development of these peoples throughout marine snow lakes, maritime space planning and integrated marine survey lines, with the support of the European Union and the collaboration of the Institute for Sustainability Business Growth, ICSEM, advances the process of preparing the strategy for blue growth in SICA countries. Next. For this, this is the participation of the Regional Advisor Group, integrated by the Secretary and Specialized Instance of SICA, which collaborated in the validation process of each of the phase and products that are generated in order to ensure their alignment and relevance to regional policies. Also, the regional technical group that's monitoring the process and facilitate its regional and national level also collaborate with the team by providing information and relevant documentation for the process, ensuring is alignment with regional policies. Next. The general objective is defining from the three dimensions of the sustainability, economic, social, and environmental, including the political strategic alignment in a transversal way. The objectives of this regional strategy for the blue economy of SICA countries is to establish the basis for the generation of the growth basis of the sustainability use of coastal marine resource, thus contributing to the improvement of Central America people's quality of life. Next. The specific objectives of the strategy are green, by committing itself to the marine coastal nature, environmental, promoting its responsibility to exploitation and in conservation under a basin and risk approach. Inclusive, our people have the same rights guaranteeing their equality without discrimination on any kinds. Comprehensive, the marine coastal environment constitutes a rare opportunity for focal development, ensuring that people obtain sufficient returns to improve their quality of life. Innovative, the incorporation of innovation process in three dimensions of the Blue Growth Strategy promote a viable sector development. Next. The challenges of blue innovation were defined in terms of political, administrative, social, environmental, sectoral, and snowballing materials. Next. From the challenge identified analysis, they were defined as blue sector activities, fishing, aquaculture, marine transport, tourism, mining exploitation, and cherry building. As essential blue activities are considered blue energy, biotechnology, training, entrepreneurship, adapting to climate change, governance, including data and information management, level playing field, history, culture, and equal opportunity for men and women. Next. On this basis, a pilot and strategic access have been established. Pilot one, intelligent blue regional basis on snowblader, addresses issues related to the improvement of the statistical system, establishment of observatories, and the strengthening of technology transfer. Pilot two, grow as supported by integration governance mechanisms, harmonized with the basing and risk approach, normative harmonization of coastal marine management, consider the construction of marine management plans, the design of growth protocols applied to basing and reef, and the implementation of climate change adapting and mitigation plans. Next. Pilot three, investment in competitive and innovation blue economy, consider the establishment of the line of research, university and vocational training programs, harmonization of policy and regulation, formalization of the rural economy, use of new products, reinforcement of sectorial value chains, the articulation of instrument and tool for public-private collaboration. Pilot four, growth promoting for equal opportunity. This is referred to the creation and implementation of collaboration tool for equality, the promotion of action to make visible to the role of women, and the promotion of the history and culture in marine coastal areas. Next, please. So far, programs related to fisheries, aquaculture, tourism, training has been established. They identify the projects and need action to overcome the challenges and achieve the goals. Likewise, they are identifying the new key agents, the allocation of budget, factors, and essential activity. Next. As next step, will be done on the identification of goals and indicators to evaluate the progress of the planet objectives and the establishment of a coordinating and governance body, including the groups already established, the budget, and the maintenance of permanent communication. Next. The strategy with a planning and management instrument for marine coastal area, with a balance between the social, economical, and environmental aspect, and will be a referral for the design and implementation of the roadmap at national level. Next. Thank you very much. We work together for the Blue Growth.